New details today of the grisly murders of a local family.
I saw a man. A man at the door. He had no face. But I knew this place. If I see him once more, I'll settle the score.
We're here to help you, Nathan. Help you remember.
Has it ever occurred to you, Doctor, that maybe the very reason I don't remember is that I simply don't want to?
Nathan, why are you doing this?
I have to know.
You were just as close.
Where's the rest of you?
Rip your heart out with the stick,
you insane!
Remember, this is your imagination. It's not real.
Oh my gosh, Kyle!
Get him off,
Sam! Get him off, guys! Get him off!
Not real?
Fire.
You want to know why I'm not afraid to die?
Tell me.
But I've done nothing worth living for!
He's fine!
No,
he's fine!
No,
he's fine!
No, no. No.